Good morning, everyone. I hope you can hear me. It is Thursday morning. I'm about to get ready for class. I've learned a lot of news this morning and I'm not starting the day off good at all. Switching angles because I feel like that was not a good one. But like also on other news, it was good news as well. I want to start this day off bad because it's football game day. It's game day. It's the first game day of the year. So I decided, why not vlog? I only have two classes today. Sorry, I mess with my hair a lot. I only have two classes today and they're both my dance classes. I have contemporary and jazz, so not too much today. There's been a lot that has happened in this past week and I'll update you guys, but I'm gonna get dressed first. I did my nails last night and they keep catching my hair. That's the only downside of doing my nails. This past week, I have had a couple meetings. I went to a BSA meeting, Black Student Association. That was really fun. That was really nice. I liked that a lot. So I interviewed for RHA, that means Residence Hall Assembly. So I'm very interested in that. That was a really nice interview. I really enjoyed that. And then right after that, I auditioned for a play that's being put on by my school. And that was so fun. I had so much fun with the audition. I think that's like the best I've ever auditioned. So that's basically everything that's happened. And the rest is just like class and, you know, homework and stuff. So yeah, I just want to give y'all an update on everything that's been happening in my life. I'm gonna finish getting ready, probably eat some breakfast, and then I'll see you guys at dance class. Editing this video and I'm noticing how much I am playing with my hands and my hair. It's because my nails are done and I'm doing it right now. So I sincerely apologize in advance for how many times I'm gonna shove my nails and play with my hair because I just feel like that girl right now. Okay, goodbye.
Just got done with my first class and now I am studying.
Fun fact, literally right after I was finishing this clip, I literally felt like something crawling under my leg. And I was like, oh, it's just like a little itch or whatever. No, I lifted up my leg and there was a full-on spider under my leg. I jumped to my feet. I'm pretty sure it was a brown recluse spider. It was huge and it was under my leg and I feel I'm getting sick just like thinking about it. But sorry, I had to include that because y'all, there was like no way. There was no way.
Just got done with my last dance class. About to go eat at the cafeteria. Feels really nice out for once. Once I'm done here, I'm probably gonna go shower and everything to get ready for the game.
Okay, I'm back in my dorm, showered, and now I'm gonna get ready for the game. I'm gonna do my skincare, my makeup, and then get dressed. I'm so excited for this game. Finding ways to articulate the feeling I'm going through. So I just finished my skincare, and now I'm gonna put on a little makeup. I already know I'm gonna sweat it all off, but you know, it's worth it. I love doing my makeup. I just can't say I don't love you. Okay, makeup is done. I'm finished getting ready. I know there's some tailgating stuff going on, so I might head over there and do that. I'm gonna finish getting ready. Hair is done. I just did two like pigtail ponytails. Luckily, I live like 2 feet away from the stadium. It's very easy to get there from my dorm. All right, I'm about to head out for the game. Got my ticket, handy dandy ticket. I'm about to go meet my friend outside and we're gonna head over to the game together. Let's go. Okay.
Yeah, it is silent and not running through like, you know.
Yeah, I can't look. It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold, but tonight I'm gonna let you know. Let me tell the truth, baby. Let me tell the truth. Yeah, you know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. We have left the game. Currently trying to find Miley's keys and her soda. We're on this scary elevator. We're gonna find them though. Oh shoot.
My flash on?
That was good.
Okay guys, sorry for the lighting. I am back in my dorm. It's about almost 12 a.m. right now. I've just been hanging out with my friends. I'm gonna study for my quiz tomorrow for the morning. You know, I gotta get that grind in. So I'm gonna end the video here. I just wanted to show you guys the first game day. I had a lot of fun today. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.